इसको कपड़े से ढक दिया जाए तो आदमी दिखेगा कि नहीं? कपड़े से ढक दिया जाए अच्छी तरह से, कंबल से, वो दिखेगा कि नहीं आदमी? ये कौन आदमी है?
पता चलेगा, कोई सारा कौन पता नहीं चलेगा।
यदि बाहर से आदमी आए देखे तो नहीं मालूम होगा। कृष्णदास जी समझ रहे हैं? अच्छा, आपको समझाने के लिए कह रहा हूं। ए मैन इज स्लीपिंग, नॉट स्लीपिंग, ही लाइंग डाउन एंड कवर हिम विथ ए ब्लैंकेट और कवर एनी
चादर।
नाउ ही नॉट सीन दैट हाउ ब्यूटिफुल और हाउ लॉन्ग हाउ दिस पर्सन इज। So if any प्रार्थना, कोई प्रेयर, भगवान की प्रार्थना जब सू से ताल से ढकती जाती है तो उसका भीतर का जो भाव है वो छिप जाता है। समझो इस चीज को। If there is a prayer in a संकीर्तन like करुणाम कुरुमयी करुणा भरीते, एक कीर्तन है करुणामयी करुणां कुरुमयी करुणा भरीते, बट दिस ओ श्रीमती राधिके यू आर सो मर्सीफुल, आई एम इनसिग्निफिकेंट कवर्ड विथ माया, प्लीज बिस्टोर योर मर्सी ऑन मी। इफ दिस प्रेयर विल कम फ्रॉम हार्ट then tear must come, heart will be maintained. But if this prayer is covered with raag ragini, ye bhav yadi raag ragini ityadi ke dwara dhak jate hain to raag pradhan ho jata hai aur kartal ye pradhan ho jata hai aur dogi tabla wala ye dekhta hai jise kaise isme sundar banaye hum, और जो कीर्तन करने वाला ये भाव देखता है कि लोग कैसे चमत्कृत होते हैं, ऐसा राग रागिनी हम निकाले। तो ये है कंबल, उस कंबल से वो भाव थक जाता है करुणा कुरुमयी करुणा। देन दिस मोड ऑफ प्रेयर इज कवर्ड बाय दिस राग रागिनी एंड ढोलक मृदंग एंड ताबला। दे थिंक दैट आई शुड मेक इट सो परफेक्ट that all should be happy. That mood, that Karunan Kurumayi, O Srimati Radhika, your version of mercy. Just sprinkle your mercy. This mood is covered with Rag Ragni and Dholak and Tabla. Understand this thing? Then our this side goes on where? On the tune. How this tune should be okay? Not on mood that, oh Radhike, you should have merciful to me. Sprinkle your little mercy. I am insignificant. I am your patra of karuna. Object of your mercy. Without your mercy, I am in maya. I am not realizing all. This mood is covered. So try to make instruments and other things in such a way that they should not cover and rag ragni should not cover. If there is no instrument, nothing, and we are telling karunam kurumai karuna bharite shanaka sanatana varanita charite करुणां कुरुमयी करुणा भरीते ओ राधिके बी मर्सीफुल टू मी। आई एम सो फुलिश एंड रिचेड फॉल, यू शुड बी मर्सीफुल टू मी। नो नथिंग इज टू कवर। सो कीर्तन हैज बीन मेड that the instrument should not cover, उनके भावों को कवर न करें, बल्कि इसको और पैथेटिक बनाए और उसमें सहयोग करें। और यदि एनीवन इज डूइंग कीर्तन एंड ही तक दिना दिन तक दिना दिन तक दिना दिन एंड ही इज डूइंग कीर्तन देन व्हाट इट बिकम्स। कीर्तन के भाव को ठके नहीं, डोंट ट्राई टू कवर बाय राग रागिनी द मूड ऑफ द लाइफ एंड सोल ऑफ दैट कीर्तन। अंडरस्टैंड, दिस इज वैष्णव कीर्तन एंड दैट इज अवैष्णव कीर्तन। कीर्तन नॉट, दिस इज संगीत, देयर इज मच डिफरेंस इन संगीत एंड
म्यूजिक
एंड
कीर्तन,
सो मच डिफरेंट। सो ट्राई टू फॉलो दिस, ट्राई टू रियलाइज द मूड ऑफ व्हाट इज द लाइफ एंड सोल ऑफ दैट कीर्तन। लाइक एनी कीर्तन, भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर और जोशमती नंदन ब्रज वरनाथ गोकुल रंजन कान एंड इन द लास्ट लाइन जामुना जीवन
दामुना
टटचर के बसनहर राष्ट्र रसिक कृपामय
श्री राधा वल्लभ
नटवर भक्ति विनोद आश्रय। दिस इज लाइफ एंड सोल ऑफ दिस कीर्तन। If this life is covered with rag, ragini and tune, then the kirtan is useless. It will cover our whole thing. And the result of kirtan is gone. So try to realize this thing. Samajh raha hai? Samjho tum, tumhare liye kar rahe hain. कीर्तन का भाव ठीक रहने चाहिए, ऐसे जी आंख में आंसू आ जाए और जब राग रागिनी पर ध्यान होगा तो उलट जाएगा। इफ योर अटेंशन इज ऑन राग रागिनी द लाइफ एंड सोल ऑफ द कीर्तन विल गो अवे एंड इफ योर अटेंशन इज ऑन मूड देन योर हार्ट विल मेल्ट योर हार्ट एंड टीयर्स विल कम। ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस डिफरेंस and then do kirtan well, good well. Generally, साधारण लोग इन चीजों को नहीं समझते, इसलिए उनका कीर्तन गड़बड़ हो जाता है, उनको कीर्तन से अभिमान हो जाता है। By doing kirtan, good kirtan, oh, he is very good kirtan, and then he will be like this. And when he will know the mood and follow the mood, oh, he will be very humble, like Trinada Vishnu. Understand something? Try to realize these facts. Where you were in midday class? Huh?
I didn't know that there was midday class. I was in the hotel.
Oh, yes, sir. Drinking and taking many?
Yoga.
Kal Krishna Kal Bela. Eh, Bela Krishna Katha.
I am moving to house tonight.
Eh?
I am moving to house tonight.
Where?
Where are the devotees are staying?
Oh, it will be very painful for you all. For you. That
but no, he will be alone.
No problem.
You should not leave him alone. Then he will be weak. I want that he should not be weak. He should anyhow. What I told in morning class, again in morning you should discuss all. And try to realize that a little bit. Gharita. Try to learn every day something, what I'm telling. Otherwise you'll... What?
No best.
Try to realize. वशिष्ठम मनमपि सची पुत्रमत्र स्वरूप रूपम सत्साग्रजौरिपरिं माधुरीं गोष्ठवाटिं राधा कुंडम गिरिवर महो राधिका माधवासं प्राप्तो यशकृति कृपया श्री गुरु वंचा कल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिंधुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महापतंगाय कृष्ण प्रेमप्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदाहे कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तदभक्ताय भक्त्या विहीनाय अपराधरक्षे चित्ताश्च कामादितं कृपामयीं त्वं शरणं प्रपन्ना इदं प्रव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनोदिरः कातरया जिह्वा पुत्रेति तन्मेतया कर्वोभिनेदु तं सर्वभूतहृदयम् तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जिह्वामि सदाभिः Yes, sir, come with me. I am going to Golok Vrindavan. Yes, sir, try to come with me. Now, you should all come with me in Gokul. Yesterday he took birth in Gokul. And Mathuresh Krishna mixed in Ansi Krishna, root Krishna, Vrajanandan Shamsa. And Jog Maya was taken by Vasudev in the hands of Kans. As much as time, Jog Maya was in the hands of Vasudev. She was Jog Maya. But when Kans took Jogmaya in his hand, she became Mahamaya. Jogmaya at once
disappeared.
And in that place, a manifestation like Chaya, shadow, he left there. And now she is Mahamaya. Jogmaya always helps souls and others to serve Krishna. But Mahamaya, she punishes jeeves, punishes. And she throws away the jeevas so much far away from Krishna. So, Kansa did not knew anything. He knew that, he saw that she was transferred into 800 so many
weapons
he saw in her hand. And she was sitting on lawn. And he did pranam. When he took this baby in his hand and he threw out on the stone, at once she flew in a sky and she became like Ashtubhuja Durga, 8-handed Durga, the shadow of Jogmaya. And she touched with her head, with her feet to Kans' head, and Kans fell down. Only by the touch of this toe of Mahamaya. And he began to roll down on the earth. And then he began to pray. But Devi told that, oh, you cannot kill me or my Prabhu Krishna. The eight gargoyles were atma garbh unka kahi dusri jagah mein prakat ho gaya.
Manifested somewhere else.
इसका मतलब ये नहीं हुआ कि ये सुबह नहीं हो दूसरी जगह में हुआ, बाकी तो हुआ कहीं ना कहीं. He has appeared anywhere, he is there. And she went away. Then here, come on in Gokul, what happened there? In the morning, Nand Maharaj made a very big festival. And the link between Yashoda and the boy, baby, was cut down. And all the ladies saw this. And they believed and they saw that Krishna has, a baby has come. Very beautiful baby has come from the womb of Yashoda. So anyone of Braj cannot believe that Krishna has taken birth in Mathura, because they have seen with their own eyes. But Mathura Vasi never, they have never
witnessed.
Never. Because none saw that. So all the Mathura Puri Vasi persons may be liar. But Brajavasi, never. So we should believe on Brajavasi, not on Mathuravasi. If Krishna has taken birth in Mathura, then he is also liar. So we cannot believe on Mathura is Krishna. We should try to believe on Yashoda and all the gopis, Nanda Baba and everyone. So Krishna is surely son of Nanda Baba and Yashoda. Also, but it has been written in Srimad Bhagavatam. And Sukadeva Goswami has told that Krishna is son of Vasudev and he took birth in Mathura. Is it false? No false. Why not? Because here Sukadeva Goswami wanted to please Parikshit Maharaj. He wanted to please Parikshit Maharaj. Who was Parikshit Maharaj? Who was connected with Mathuresh Krishna? No? Arjun was married with Subhadra. Subhadra is the
sister
of Krishna and daughter of sister of Vasudev and brother of daughter of Surse.
Sister of Krishna Subhadra.
Subhadra, I am telling of Subhadra. Subhadra is sister of Krishna. Vasudeva Krishna and daughter of Vasudeva Devati. So, Parikshit will be happy if Krishna in his dynasty. And that is why to please Parikshit Maharaj is telling this fact. But really, if there was Yashoda, Ananda Baba and any Brajavasi, then what would have told? That surely he is the son of Nanda Baba and Yashoda. Though he is pleasing Parikshit Maharaj, But by chance, when he was explaining these things, automatically it came from the mouth of Sukadev Goswami true things. What? Nandastu Atmaja Kutapanne Jata Lado Mahatma. Nandastu Atmaja Kutapanne. Automatically it became, came out. That Nand became so happy when a son came from him in the form of Yashoda. Nandastu. So his son of also everywhere Sukadeva Goswami has told like this. Pasupangajaya Nomidhyate Abhrapapuse Taridambaraya Gunjavatansam Paripuchal Sanmukhaya Bannasraje Kavala Petru Vishanuvena Lakshmasye Midupade Pasupanga Jaya. Brahma is friend. Brahma is our guru. So Brahma cannot tell false. So he is telling Pasupanga Jaya, O Krishna, you have come from the womb of Yashoda. Pasu, Pasu means go. Who is go? Nanda Baba and Gopi Yashoda. So he tells. Jayati Jananivaso Devaki Janma Bhadav. In the last of Srimad Bhagavatam, this sloka is the essence of whole Srimad Bhagavatam. And this sloka it has been told that Devaki Janma Bhadav. Some person tell like this that Krishna is son of Devaki. But this is Bhad. Bhad means this is not true. This is not true. His son of Yashoda Devi, this is true. Ignorant person, though he don't know so much tattva, they can tell like this. So everywhere, so many times, it has written in Srimad Bhagavatam. But when gopis are in anger mood, so much anger, no? They will tell that, oh, you are not son of Yashoda, because you are so nishthur. Nishthur? So you must be the son of Devaki and Yashoda. In anger they can. So, are you Brajavasi or Mathuravasi? Those who are Mathuravasi, they want to be Mathura Vasi, they should raise their hands. Mathura Vasi, those who want to be Mathura Vasi.
I was.
And those who want to be Brajavasi, they should raise hands. Oh, oh. So, you should know that Krishna is son of Yashoda and Nanda Baba. Now, again, this will come to our mind. Here, Krishna became of only 2 days. 2 or 3 days. He was so beautiful. Very attractive, very attractive. His weeping also was so charming. He was naked, but even more beautiful than decorated. His everything, his crying, weeping, his laughing, his smiling, everything was so jolly. So all Brajavasi were shocked. And in the meantime, Kansa heard the aerial voice. And he heard that he has, my enemy has appeared anywhere else. And so he was very angry. And then he put Devaki and Vasudev in jail. He thought that they have done any conspiracy, and anyhow they have sent this boy, his son, to other place. And then he declared that, oh my dear Bandhus, friends, who? Agasur, Bakasur, Putana, Charun, Mostik, and all. Just to try to discover where this boy is. Anyhow, you should kill that boy. In the meantime, Putana came. He told that you are my brother. Kans once had gone to conquer whole world, and Putana was his like enemy, and both were fighting. Kans cannot
defeat.
So he made a sulah,
compromise,
and told that you are my sister. Then he told that you are my brother, and we should each other help. So now Putana was Muskin, and he wanted to support Kans, and he promised that I will kill that boy anywhere in this world. I will discover that boy, because I know so many tricks and so many
magic.
I will very quickly, I will search that boy, and anyhow I will kill. He has no putra. Putra means?
Son.
No son. Putana. And he was so
impure.
Ugly, impure, always taking blood and face of new boys, bad boy. So he changed his ugly
features
and became a very beautiful young mother, and took Veena or anything, and he at once appeared in Gokul. He went here and there in the villages, and those boys whose age was
between 10 days,
anywhere. She used to take them by magic, and he used to
swallow
juice of that water and blood and flesh, everything. So he was going village to village, and at last, when he took all these things, all boys murdered, then he came to go. Then a question here. So much Siddha Mahapurush, Vaishyatam, they cannot give up their Maya and they cannot reach Gokul, Golok. How they can come to Gokul? Even we by those who have left Maya. Like Siddha Mahapurush, Sanakshanandan Sanatan, they have left Maya, everything. But they cannot go to Gokul. In Gokul, if anyone do bhajan in the guidance of Braja, Vasi, friends, father, mother, or gopis, especially Gokul, they can go there, otherwise no. How this demon, like Putana, Rakshasi, went there she cannot go. Yoga Maya attracted. Otherwise she cannot go. Only Mukta Mahapurusha having so much love and affection in their past births, they can go anyhow. But these demons cannot go. So Yoga Maya attracted it. Why? That love and affection should be renewed. Love and affection, if it is in the same way, that's, if there is no current, then it is stagnant. And it becomes like snow.
Stale.
No. Stale. Stale means pasta. Yani pathar jaisa wo jam jata hai. हिम जैसा बर्फ जैसा, उसमें करंट नहीं रहता और उसमें नयापन नहीं, नूतनता नहीं रहती, प्रेम शिथिल हो जाता है. द प्रेम बिकम्स
फ्रोजन
एंड इट बिकम्स नो न्यूनेस एंड इट बिकम्स सम शिथिल एंड मोर लाउडली
Feeble.
And it cannot please Krishna. Cannot please. It cannot make happy Krishna. So Yoga Maya attracted Uttana to renew the love and affection of Yashoda and all Prajavasi. They saw that Krishna has come from the womb of Yashoda. But after 2 days, Krishna is crying. And Yashoda is some far away. Oh, I should go. And she is doing something and she makes late. So prem has become some fever.
Fever.
So Yoga Maya attracted. Also that was the reason. When Vamandev went to Bali, he came in a very short figure, small figure. And he was so beautiful. Though he was in short figure, but very, very beautiful. And he went there. And he was begging 3 steps there. And she saw the daughter of Bali Maharaj, Ratna Prabha.
Ratna.
She saw that this boy is very beautiful. I have no child. So I pray that, oh, this boy is so beautiful. I want that he should be my child. Vaman Maharaj, Vaman Dev knew, and yes, I will be your
son.
But when she saw that Vaman Dev became so hard, and he took his kingdom, even Swargalok, Matalok, everything, Brahmand, all. And he also took his body also by 3rd step. And he painted him. And he fell down and he began to cry. Then she told her, oh, he is very dangerous. If he will be my son, then I will give him
poison.
So, but Vamandev, yes.
It will help trouble.
So, she has come, Uttana, who was?
Ratnamala.
So, fulfill his
desire.
She came as a mother. And they took Mahakalput Vish.
Strong poison.
Because there is no sun. If there is no sun,
no milk.
The ladies who have no children, automatic no
milk.
And if they have any child, then for some time when the baby is baby, but when he will be
grow up,
then milk will dry. So there was no milk in his breast, in her breast. So he took Kalkut Mahabish, very strong poison, in by his Jadu Vidya, magic. If anyone will touch poison, then he will die. But he took in his
breast
and took Krishna in his life at once. And she saw that Krishna has closed his eyes and is not taking milk. If Krishna is not taking milk, how he will die? So he pumped in Krishna's mouth. And he took his head here to crush. But he could not, she could not crush. And Krishna sucked the poison with her life and soul. Krishna is powerful to make poison as a nectar. He made it. And he sucked. But his life was also sucked by Krishna. So he began to do, but, oh, give up me, let me, let me, let me. And he, with the power of 10,000 elephants, she could not. She tried her best to keep away Krishna. But Krishna, as a boy, and he was just choosing on the breast of, and he has only
two small hands.
Not so powerful. But she could not get rid. Then she said that I have used my whole power. I could not get rid of. So my brother comes, may he help me. So at once, she took Krishna here and flew. And not thinking of Krishna but comes. And she flew. But Krishna told that, I will not give up you. You have come to me as a mother. Why are you? So she fell down on the garden of Kans. And it was whole, solely smashed. He became of 6 miles, twelve miles, very long. Where his hands were
fallen,
the name of the village was became Hatharash. Hatharash means?
Hand of Uttanar.
And all the body's part were that. Name came from her. Where this? It became Mursan. Mursan means head. So, the garden of Kans, everything was smashed. So, Kans had no news of this that Putna had been killed. And he was waiting that Putna will come. In this way, Putna was killed. And at that time, Nanda Baba is not present there at that night. He had come to Mathura. He was so happy that a child had come in his house, in his old age, in his cottage.
Old age.
Not old age, but
middle age.
Middle age. And there are a mixture of white and
black
hairs here and there. So there was no hope that any child will come. But luckily, this boy has come. So at first he had no interest in worldly affairs. He was like a sadhu, renowned sort of person. But when Krishna came, then he thought that, how I can nourish? That attachment came on Krishna. Without attachment there is nothing bhajan. in order, bhajan, there should be attachment to Krishna is mine. I am of Krishna. Anyway, they should come. If a sadhak has no attachment, no relation with Krishna, then our bhajan is not okay. Something is like this, this and like. So Krishna, now Nanda Baba has some attraction to Krishna, attachment. And he wanted to nourish. He saw that if I am not going to give tax to Kansa, he was subordinate to Kansa, Ugrasen Maharaj. But Ugrasen was in jail. So now the king was Kansa. So he went to respect Kansa. If Kansa is helpful, then his child will be
saved.
Otherwise, Kansa will be unhappy and anyhow he can take me also in prison like Vasudeva and Devaki. And Yashoda can also be taken in jail. And Krishna can be taken and he can be destroyed. So thinking this, he went to pay some tax to Kansa. But there he met with
Vasudeva.
Vasudeva Maharaj told that, oh, you have come here? At once you should go. Otherwise any
harm, then
anything will come. At once you should go. You should not stay here. Saying this, he told that, oh, my Vasudev brother, my elder, younger brother, is more intelligent than me, because I am both are not so intelligent, so I am not intelligent. But by this younger brother, Vasudev is so intelligent, so I must follow him. And see, he told Vasudev that you are so lucky that in this age you have a son. How is my son? He told that your son Ram is okay. He is like my son. Vasudeva was so clever. He knew that I have given there, but Nanda Baba not knowing this. So he told that, oh, my son is okay or not? Oh, he is so okay. What about your son? So you should go and try to protect and save and to nourish and support two children. So hearing this. But anyhow, Vasudeva knew that he has this. My son is also there. My two sons, Krishna and Baldev, are there. And Nanda Bhatt understood that Baldev is the son of
Vasudeva
and my son is Krishna. Both are okay. Then he returned in the way he saw. Very beautiful smell. From where it is coming? He saw that a very long Rakshasi was there. He heard from the villagers and gopis, in your absence, a Rakshasi came.
Which?
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 Which? Which came? And he wanted to kill Krishna, your son. But luckily he was saved. Narayan has saved him. Because you have served so much Narayan. And anyhow, he was killed. And now we are cutting and giving him
fire.
So, why it became so
fragrant?
I don't know. Why it became fragrant? Krishna has taken his all notions and bad. And now she has become so fragrant. His outer, inner, everything. And Krishna gave him
motherly
position there in globe. Not motherly, but as mother.
Like mother.
But sometimes she can have, she will be very, very
busy.
No, oh, Sobhagyavati. fortunate to give some bread, milk to Krishna, sometime. In Golok, not in Gokul. The difference between Gokul and Golok, sometimes I will try to separate it. Though there is one, but there is achinta bheda bheda. Gokul is life and soul of Golok. Golok is outer wall.
Ground. So Krishna has to begin and proceed.
They smashed.
So
the chakra
wheels
went down in the earth and the cord was nearer to a smashed Krishna. And what did Krishna?
Krishna was not bothered at all. He was simply playing. So just like a small child, sometimes he's throwing his feet in the air, sometimes
like
his hands.
His toe here, sometimes like wild, sometimes weeping, sometimes laughing.
So as his one of the legs gave in the air, his toe just touched that cart and it blew up in pieces. And it was a big, heavy noise and everybody was astonished to hear where this voice is coming from, and they all came and they saw that this cart was broken and they were all scared. And all those boys who were playing nearby Krishna, they started telling, oh, Krishna kicked this and Krishna broke this. But nobody was able to
all leave. The horse full of curd, milk and everything, they were all
upset.
And very big sound. Yasoda was there engaged in that. For some women heard this and saw, they quickly told to Yasoda. And all Brajavasi, Nanda Baba, and all came in fear. And they were looking, how? And they saw that a demon is there and he is killed. Then they began to search. The reason, what was the reason? Nanda Baba was looking here and there. The boys told, ba 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 ba. Ki Krishna has what? A smash. This God. And this demon is killed. But Nand Baba, Yasoda, anyone could not believe. Then Brahmins were called, Swami. They have been invited to take part in that festival. So all came and saw this. Then Yasoda told that, oh, demon has come here. You should do anything for my boy. Then they told that, bring a very black cow. Black cow was brought there. And his cow dung and
urine
were mixed and made thorough.
Paste
liquid. And Brahmin with mantra. What mantra? Lalate Keshwam Raksheta. What we do, Tila? Rakshet was added to all one. That in Lala, Kesa should say. In heart, in here, stomach, Narayana. Here, Madhava. Here, Vishnu. And here, Madhusudana. Here, Rishikesh. Here, Vaman. And then, here, and here, and again, they should. And they began to recite all Vedas and mantras and everything. Thousands of Brahmins. And making bath of Krishna with cow urine and dung. And they used the lace and the tail of cows, black cows. Om. Rakshet Narayanam Rakshet Vishnu Rakshet Sridharam Rakshet, like this. And then Krishna began to smile, then all were so happy. That, oh, that ghost has done and less and quiet cows were given to, donated to Brahmins, and Brahmin also became so happy. So much gold was given to them, all were so nice. So in this way, Krishna was renewing his chart of love and affection. Again, what he was doing? So many pastimes, like now when he became of 90 days, Yashoda was sometimes loving Krishna, but sometimes he wanted that Krishna should sleep, and so he used to sing some lullaby.
Lullaby.
You should sleep, you should sleep. My boy, you should sleep. Like this. You know any? Any lala kita? As mother makes any his boy sleep. So Yashoda used to do. And when Krishna used to sleep, and Yashoda used to go to for Krishna. For butter and for him. So sometimes he used to be some far away from Krishna, and she used to keep Krishna sleeping, or he should play, he used to give some
toys
to Krishna, so that Krishna, but Krishna, after failing all these things, used to cry, mother, mother. So one day when he became of 90 days, what became? Trinavar.
So, when Krishna was 90 days old, it happened that one day he was...
Comes order. Better. Still now you have not crushed that kindle, that very little baby, and he was rebuking Ani. But chastising all these. Then a demon came to him. What name? Trinavar. Oh, my dear friend, I am promising that I will go today and smash and kill. I will not return without killing Krishna. So he promised. And comes, embraced and told that, oh, you should go and come soon. And that is why he has gone there. Yoga Maya is attracted, and he came. So,
ordinarily, no demon or materialistic person can enter Vrindavan. But, as Srila Gurudev explained, Yoga Maya attracted Trinavart. Why? Because Krishna, he was looking in the sky and he saw some birds flying there. So seeing the birds flying in the sky, Krishna had some inspiration. Oh, I want to also fly in the sky like this. So to fulfill this desire, Yoga Maya attracted Trinavart, who came to Vrindavan, and he assumed the form of a whirlwind. So when the Trinavarta came to Vrindavan in the form of a whirlwind,
not Vrindavan, on in Gokul.
Gokul, came to Gokul in the form of a whirlwind. When he came there, then the whole sky became black because the dust was raised in the air and no one could see anything anywhere because of the dust storm.
How it became?
By his mystic power.
Yeah, he did it. He became like wind. From taking everything up, uprooting trees and...
Cyclone.
He came in the shape of cyclone.
So then
all trees were uprooted. And all were here and there.
Scattered.
And then?
So Gokul was being devastated by the power of this mystic yogi, Trinavarta.
What he wanted?
He wanted to catch Krishna.
How?
And take him up into the sky.
But he was in the lap of Yashoda.
And kill him. So, but Krishna, he was in the lap of Mother Yashoda. So, by the influence of Yoga Maya, Krishna became extremely heavy.
He saw that if I am not separated with Mother, then this demon will kill also my mother. So I said, be anyhow separated. So he called Yoga Maya. Yoga Maya came and at once Krishna became so heavy, more than iron. Then Yashoda kept aside. And Krishna became separated. And that now demon came at once and in striking orders. He took Krishna away from
Sri Yashoda. Could not see someone dust came to his mother.
So the Trinavart, he took Krishna up into the sky, and Mother Yashoda was crying and trying to see, oh my son, where are you, where are you? But she couldn't see anything, and she fell on the ground,
gopi,
weeping.
All gopis were in their houses, and they were in the same position. So anyone could not come and help Yashoda, and Yashoda was weeping.
So Trinavart, he carried Krishna up into the sky, and in this way, Krishna, he had his desire to fly fulfilled. So after he'd flown for a little time, then Krishna, he was satisfied with his flying experience. And so when he was satisfied, he began to hold Trinavarta around the neck. So when he was holding Trinavarta around the neck, just like any child, if you pick up a child, they will hold on to you. Naturally, just naturally. So quite naturally, Krishna, like an ordinary baby, began to hold on to the neck of Trinavarta. But his hold became so strong, and he became so heavy, that even though Trinavarta was so powerful, he could not tolerate the embrace or the grip of Krishna. And his two eyes popped out
like
rasgullas. And he came crashing down on the earth.
Big sense.
And Krishna was quite surprised. He thought, oh, I wanted to play with you and fly here and there in the sky, and I was just embracing you, but somehow or other, I don't know why your eyes have popped out like rasgullas. What can I do? It wasn't my fault. So then the storm died down because Trinavarta was dead.
There.
On a stone.
On a stone. He was crushed totally.
His body was crushed.
Krishna had no injury at all. Here, what is the point? Any shiksha teaching? Any teaching? Any teaching?
Trinavarta?
Krishna, all past time, had very deep teachings.
Trinavarta, he is a demon and he represents the anart in the heart of any conditioned soul. That anart is the tendency for speculation and material knowledge, which by this, the jiva, he thinks, oh, I am so high, I am going so high. And this also, it makes him blind. This attachment for material knowledge and speculation. So Krishna,
the knowledge of Vedas, which are not favorable for bhakti, like nirvishesh jnana, Krishna has no say. They want to prove by the Vedic rings that Krishna has no say. He has no attribute. Krishna is nirvishesh, he is not powerful. And we are also like nirvishesh, like he became bodiless. So we are also Brahma, without say. But now we are called Jeev, and after that we will be Brahma. And they want to prove it by so many logic from Vedas here and there. So these life, the arguments and these logics are like wind. They want to cover the personality of Krishna and Jiva, but they cannot cover. So he wanted to cover that Krishna has no shape, no attribute. He has no shape, no qualities. And he wanted to do like Shankaracharya, like Mayavadi. But Krishna killed that demon very easily. You should know that Krishna pastimes are of two kinds. Aswarjimai and with opulence and without opulence, so sweet. In Vaikuntha, Vaikuntha means in perfume. Vaikuntha
means?
In Narayanlo. So much opulence. In Golo, so much opulence. Krishna's sweetness, sweet falls are covered with opulence. His creator of all the creation. His supporter and nourisher. He has six qualities. What?
Opulence.
Aswarja, Samagra, Virja, Jasa, Siya, Jnan, Vairag. In this, Malli Mani is wholesale quality. And that is Sri. She means
beauty.
Beauty. And Jnan, Aswarja, Virja, and Jasa. They are
part
quality. And Jnan, Vairag are part of part. Not quality. But anyhow, we should know there are these six opulences are in Krishna. But in Braja, these are covered with
marvelousness.
All the opulences will be in Krishna, wherever he is, in Braja ho, or anywhere, that will be. But Krishna's sweet time, pastimes are so powerful that they can cover all opulences. And Krishna will be like a boy, baby, like a serpent, serving Nanda Baba, taking the shoe of Nanda Baba here, and carrying the order of all the Brajavasi. So to kill and to go in the sky, this is opulence. And to kill a demon like Trinava, is a very big opulence. But Krishna never became so four-handed or so big
size
like Vaman became like that. He never used any weapon like chakra and anything. Oh, very little boy, naked, only of 30 days. And he took only like this, in breast like boys, monkeys.
Devi
monkeys. He takes hold of
mother
like mother. And Krishna thinking that if you are dying, what can I do? I was embracing you and I was playing with you, but your eyes came like a rasagolla and you are dying, what should I do? So Yashoda and Nand Baba saw this fact that he smashed that demon. But they were thinking that Krishna cannot do like this.
It's not possible for Krishna.
Who did then?
Oh, Narayan.
Because
Nanda Baba is our worshipable.
Arey nahi bhaiya. Gargacharya told like that.
Oh,
he is so powerful, like Narayan. Narayan is so much is merciful to this boy. He gives some power, and that is why he is killed. Krishna cannot do like this. They again called so many Brahmins and again black cow, that cow comes and with his black tails, hair, again Keshavam Rakshe, Narayanam Rakshe, and Jishpanta, and black cow again was given. And after that, Krishna, sometimes weeping, sometimes playing here and there, and now he can move on his
plane.
So he was doing so. Sometimes he can play with Baladev. In the meantime, one day, Gargacharya came from
Mathura,
sent by Vasudev, that go and keep name of my two sons and don't tell that Krishna is my son. Otherwise, comes will know and he will try to kill that boy. So, very in a lonely place, he used to do all. So, when he went there, what became? Can you tell? Prabhu.
Sen Gargajya came sent by Vasudev Maharaj. And Nanda Maharaj asked Jasodama and Rohini Ma to take their babies to go to Kauset. Because Nandava don't want to do any big festival. Because
Gargacharya told him, advised him. He wanted to give so many cows and big festival he wanted. But he...
Gargacharya just stopped to do anything. Gargacharya advised him, if you do any festival, then Kamsa may imagine that why Krishna, Nanda is doing some festival and Gargacharya is priest of Vasudev Maharaj, why he came here? So he may do any harm for your babies. So don't do any festival and don't do anything openly. So Vasudev Maharaj and Nanda Maharaj went there and Jasodama and Rohini Ma went there and Gargacharya, nobody was there. Only there's 4 persons. And Gargacharya told that Balaram, that son of Rohini, he is very strong and he is strong enough.
And Ram, and very beautiful.
And Ram, very beautiful, attracts everyone. So his name is be Baladev and Balaram. Baladev means who is predominant deity of all kind of power, all strength he who has. So is Balaram, and deity so beautiful and attractive, his name is Ram. And Krishna, and Gargacharya kept his name Krishna, because who can attract everyone towards him? Krishna is so beautiful, so he has so many qualities, everyone attracts towards him very easily. And he can attract every whole world towards him. So Gargacharya kept his name Krishna.
And also told that before in each
and he told in every yugas he came and his name he used to come every yugas. And his name is different names are different yugas. So now his name will be Krishna.
He had been before in Kali Yuga.
Shukla Rakas Tatha Pita Idanim Krishna Tamgata. As before he was in Satya Yuga in Shukla Varna.
And white.
And white. Golden.
Not golden. White color.
White color. And in Treta Yuga was red color. And in Kali Yuga was yellow color. Now he is black is, now his name is Krishna. So Gargacharya told that he used to take birth in all yugas, every yuga, so now he is Krishna. Thus he kept his name Krishna.
But he told in such a style that anyone cannot understand. Nand Baba also, covered with yoga maya, he could not understand this deep meaning words. And he thought that, oh, my son is so beautiful. And sometimes Narayan mercifully comes in him and something miracle happens. So now this Krishna past and his very point. We will explain it tomorrow. There are so many hidden
meanings, good teaching,
and we should try to remember this thing. And chant Hare Krishna and remember this part. Then Maya will go away and you will be liberated and the mercy of Krishna will be realized. And then our life will be. Jasomati Nandan, you no? Oh, you can do?
Jai Nanda Nanda Nanda. Oh,
But very much thanks to those who is playing on tabla. Very good.
Yes.
Very, very good.
Try to plan our 10 classes in evening. No? And giving invitation to you. And giving invitation to all that they should come with four their friends and wife and children. I want to see here more than 200 devotees.
Next time you have